Teenage girl was rushed to the hospital after she was hit crossing the street. Police say she was hit by a private ambulance. Now, this was at Jefferson Avenue and Harpersville Road just after noon. The driver was not hurt and stayed on scene. So far, no charges have been filed. We have no word yet on that girl's condition.